But we designed this to be a workshop. So what we have is we have a little bit of an intro into it. And then we have an opportunity where people could deploy some example software that we have here for efficacy testing. And it'll be very interactive. It didn't come through on the B-sides.
Earnings announcements. Also, even technical announcements, right? Yeah.
Docker in this week alone. Somebody's computer, that the food outages that we had during the great lockdown, same kind of thing. Producer gets hit. There's also a black cat rat. And they just pulled rank and called the SEC, filed a complaint, filed with the SEC in time that the breach happened. So this is a whole new type of extortion. Trading extortion, I don't know. I imagine many people here received from one of the things. Hey, we. Because I think I want to. Reville attack. I don't know if people. Very innovative attack. Tunnel through the Kaseya. Wait, we won't use those. Based approach. The proof is really in the pudding here. I want to make sure that I can see exactly what's occurring. I can replicate what's communicate to people. It's the exact families of malware. So, anybody here know who that is? Hey. Normal. So one of the. They created this plane called Voyager that was supposed to fly around the world unrefueled, and it did. But they had these really innovative wingtips. And on takeoff, they had so much fuel. Bubble on the runway to make them both bounce off, and then they flew around the world unimpeded. mean by this? Just like. Matter. Business goals, the outcomes.
One apart.
We want to borrow something from a military strategy point of view. Is that as if they're the same.
Lab, you're just.
Take 100 samples from So Sean, can you go?
Yeah, so back then most different.
So below wherever they, and then they'd say one vendor got 48% of them right, or one got 90% of them. And then they'd ask the vendor to fix the ones that were missing. So smart architecture. But once we get that third detection within 15 minutes, let's just detect every file that hits the disk. So, I mean, it's one of those things that should have done it. The end result is people go back and forth as to whether or not it should hit production. Some people make an argument, hey, leave it in production, right? Because in acts that might happen as well, right? Somebody gets hit disk. Value, but. Yeah, I wonder if that if this should persist. Am I breaking this up? Please. Views are locked somewhere, right? Yep. And drop them, and now those are all detected. So how's your efficacy then? Exactly.
Detection is heightened.
Just doesn't matter.
Let's start from a little bit of
we created this. During my career, I've seen a I see it becomes a nightmare there. Company's going to lose the entirety of that engine. Let's not use it anymore. Or a detection, but the end result is that
surprising the results were. To ensure that protected against control.
All down there? I didn't know that at all. I mean, Black Cat, of course, that was obvious.
My 11-year-old looking at this need strong. The older.
That. Good job. That's where people like me jump. It's either like an entirely new code base, piece of functionality was added. Would call a fight. I mean, every fight over the gnome.
There has been against the
model. You know, it's making a decision. At a different set of data. Into degrees.
before it executes.
Yes. I was fortunate enough to startup. It's pretty cool. It allowed me to get access to a bunch of different IR reports, both our own and the one, various quality and stuff like that. The attackers are putting a lot of effort into finding out. So these unprotected endpoints are either configurations. And if they don't, it's not electric. Violent. They found the key admin and basically said, we're coming after you. I mean, go read it. I don't want to get into the detail. Really small. But talking to, we're just chatting for a while about, talked about how he found that he had endpoints. Didn't tell him. So he is thinking he's responsible for it. He doesn't knows that they're under. I mean, it's not.
It's like some of us lost jobs, right? And if they had information about you previously to losing jobs, and they knew that at a new opportunity. And it could be a very
Broadcom, who blogged about it rather. So in that, the attackers had degraded the endpoint, and then they went in with their first encryptor. They used a plus encryptor. Rest of them locked them, and then they swapped to a Rust version. Get the rest.
To
the field. I think I got that right. Exactly this time. I saw the slide. Looks really good. So. Hello? What else? It was a 0 day, it's now patched if you deployed it in a
the chairman, what was the name? Padre. The vehicles was at the middle. Not out. Hello. That's the thing.
largely. Then they have to.
And really talk about real time in production. Most tests often, frequently, not just one. With an critical. Yeah.
Everybody's like, what? They're calling on me? Me?
Leave him go.
Yeah. What do you have access to?
Available for everybody. So I mean, we're like demo gremlins. We're all we have with our fire here, right? This is like you. We run the demo here. Get into that. There's kind of two sides of the fence right there. So you got a vendor, somebody buying your guys. But we can talk through both sides of the fence. Both sides of that.
Tests are safe production. It's got all so in the systems do not use any user data. sandbox directory, then make sure it's contained. But at the same time, you advanced for authors are in the tool. And so it would tell you whether or not your EDR, your XDR, DLP protection are being protected.
Here. What Black Hat? You want as often as you want.
The URL that you have, that's basically doing, you can test out Black Hat, which I think most of us are familiar with. As well as Hive, and the Hive is the mega as we're seeing in Hive.
And then the Black Hat example.
Works a little bit slow, so the ping is. Oh, they went too quick. Okay, so the was. Drop this one in here. That would be in the. It actually it went really quickly. It would. Not the same. And so the same. To make up.
or count.
Like we talked, whether it's you. It is.
If you're constructing a stack, you can have legit. You for sure can. And I mean, you can. Same thing. Please, I don't want to turn around and get everybody, but
most cases, I'm not that bad.
Don't you think it's so the fence? That's the whole truth. Conflicts that are happening again, just like the Saudi That's a cost-benefit analysis. You can go through every single different strain you have, like they attempted to do with the MITRE ingenuity trial, which is entirely possible. But ultimately, a choke point is going to be a place where it's cheaper for you than it is for the attacker to modify. Well, Kate, we've had enough of this. We're no longer going after their data. We're going to go after purely somehow, right? Which does happen. You get different kinds of like fraudulent funds transfers that don't really touch electronics. They just trick somebody into wiring 30 grand. Other things that they the choke point. Sorry. Well, we he needs to appreciate. Things I like them. Picasso is like my wax, right? So we have 100 holes. But like X has this. You make sure that the car is elevated.